Knock at the Dragon. That's third Drake here for EDG as the fight ensues. The rest of EDG trying to just keep themselves alive. It is Bubi who falls, but they trade it for JJ. Massive three-man knockoff. It's a quadra kill out of nowhere for Viper, and they're going to try and gift him over to the Penta. They are going to give him over to him. Viper gets himself a Penta kill.
That was as hype as you could have possibly.